The city that provides the subject of our next report is Copenhagen. Pill made of rose plant fruit could reduce arthritis agony. A new pill made from rosehip extract has been found to reduce the pain of osteoarthritis by an astonishing 90%. Human trials suggest a wonder supplement called Gopo, named after a key ingredient of the plant, could provide a breakthrough. Pills containing the supplement are now available in the United Kingdom for the first time. For just 15 cents each, the Daily Express reported. Scientists said that they have proved the herbal remedy possesses special properties which can alleviate the condition in the hand, especially. Danish researchers found the specially cultivated compound reduced nagging pain in 9 out of 10 of the 30 people who took part in clinical trials. The results of investigations were carried out at Frederiksberg University in Copenhagen. The pills gave round-the-clock relief, and sufferers were a third less likely to use conventional painkillers after taking the supplement. Rosehip, also known as rose haw, is the fruit of the rose plant and is commonly used for jams, jellies, syrups, soups, wine, and other things. It contains high levels of vitamin C and lycopene, a powerful antioxidant that helps lower cholesterol. The findings are published in the Open Journal of Rheumatology and Autoimmune Disease.